The first thing I want to show my international friend about Tsinghua is Zijing Field. Because usually when I get very tired, I would sit next to the field. When it comes to evening, you can enjoy the sunset and the wind blows and listening to songs and think about questions that I haven't figured out recently.